What's up, you guys? Nitro98 here. I've been playing the NBA 2K18 demo for PlayStation 4. I'll tell you one thing. It's hype, and it's fun as shit. It's recommended. I recommend you get it. It's fun as can be. Man. It's hype. It's fun as shit. And I play some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. It's pretty good. But man, it's the NBA 2018 for PlayStation 4. I recommend. Now, for Xbox 360, it's about the same thing as the other basketball games for the Xbox 360. But man, I just got done playing some of the demo. It is fun. It's hype, for my opinion, you guys. Some of you guys might not think it, but I think it's fun as shit for PlayStation 4. I just got done playing some of the demo. Man, it's fun as hell. Create your own player. It looks so real. Like real people, real basketball players. And you got the perks. You know, rise to the top. All that. Man. Well, hope you guys enjoyed my NBA 2K18 review for PlayStation 4. God dang, it's so fun. I'll tell you that right now. It's hype and it's fun. Shit. Anyway, I'm going to get off for you guys. I hope you enjoyed my review on it. Metro 98 out.